And we live.
Yo, what up?
It's your girl Ninoski or whatever.
And your boy Samo De Niro.
Yes. Okay, so I don't feel like y'all can really see me in this one. Let me put my my image that came out. Hold on. Let me okay. Samo, you started off.
Oh gosh. Sorry that we're late. We had a customer that came in. Shout out to Rag Junkie. She came through the shop and all that. And she had a meeting and all that. See, I was already set up. You know, your boy over here come here early, do his thing, and get this show on the road. So, yeah, it's going to make us look good right here. I'm going to talk to y'all. What up? I'm going to wave at y'all. What's going on with y'all? I'm going to wait for mine to come. I told them, too. They like, look, you here at 2, you here at 2. If you're not, we see the live later.
All right, I'm back. So, look. Samo told y'all I've been having a day. A real whole long day. Okay, after having so much going on. But we here, and that's all that matters.
Yes,
what's up? What's up?
All
right. So, what you wearing today, Samo?
Well, I am wearing this nice bowling shirt with the cheetah print. Got it here at Exchange of Change. It was
hot. Yes.
It was lit.
I think it was lit.
Yeah, lit. How I live,
Rob. Closet.
Yep. So, yeah, I had this. Then I got, you know, the shirt my favorite. You know, everyone's seen this. It's the Richard Pryor, rest in peace to the king of comedy.
Cool. So I am wearing an oversized men's shirt. Again, we matching again on accident. Yeah. I saw his outfit, but I did not think about his outfit when I put this on. But look, there we go. So I got my cheetah print, oversized. Also, tropical look going on, my biker shorts, and then my favorite shoes in the whole wide world. If I were a shoe, this is what they would be. This would be.
My shoes.
Let me talk about
Doc
shoes.
Martin.
Okay, the who? Doc Martens?
Keith Haring.
Doc Martens.
You know,
because those
art.
Are exclusive.
The art.
You know, gotta put the art in there. Okay, hey y'all.
What's going on? So, yeah.
Also, my has this shirt in red, the black shirt in red. I do love it. That's cool. Hey y'all. Hey everybody, we are so active, and then Samo did it again, where our phones are twisted, but
it's all
whatever.
This is episode 3, really?
Episode 3?
Really episode 4, to be honest. We just never officially made it.
If that's the case, it's like episode 5 or 6.
Yeah, there's really 5 videos I posted, so this is going to be this is the 5th.
Yeah, cool. So we've been doing this a minute, but now it is Tiny Thrift. So welcome to Tiny Thrift every Tuesday at 2. I know when I did it at 2. Thursday. See, that's why we need each other.
Yeah.
Every Thursday at 2. Last week it was 3. I should have kept it at 3 because now at 2 I was late. But it's okay. We're gonna keep it at 2-ish. Okay. So let's get into what we have going on today. I didn't really get to curate my rack like I wanted to. So I'm going to go ahead and let y'all know that Sam won today because I let him win today. Okay.
Wow.
It's not because he like actually won for real, but I'm giving him that title today before we even get started to let y'all know. All right.
Well, I guess I'm going to start then.
Okay, go. All right.
So,
hey y'all.
Like I said, we're going to start off with this jacket right here.
Whoa.
You know, nice little vintage denim Levi jacket. You know, it's a woman's, but you know, this can be a unisex as well. Or got the pockets right here.
Those are cool.
But really it's the details. Let me show y'all.
How much that's going for?
This one is going for
$80.
Or, like I said, you can name your price, but don't lowball. We don't do that here. But
he can't name that price again with y'all.
We gonna work
something
out.
Wow, it's only here on live. If you don't catch it on live, it ain't no name that price. Announcement, everything in E2C, I'm going to say E2C merch is all $10 in store only. We are changing some shit up. Announcement coming soon, but just know is we're moving towards another better just opportunity in life. If you're not changing, then what are you doing, right?
Yes.
Then that means you're staying the same.
Yeah.
So we are changing some shit up. Come get this stuff for $10. So let me start with my jeans that I created. $10. I'm gonna let y'all have these for $10 just because you know what, at this point, just go.
That's the stress.
They are distressed. I put my time and effort in these. So if y'all don't hurry up and come get them, then look, I might take them back. And then look at this ass action you got. So these are cute. They are a size 32. And there you go.
Oh, yeah,
come get them.
Yeah, I forgot to say, this one's a large.
Large.
Large. But
what's your next item?
So right now we having a whole sale for all the Black Dollar Matters and the Janelle's Closet merch. So we're gonna do the first one.
Oh, that's loud.
So boom, we got the reflective jacket with the rags from Rags to Display. And boom. This one's going for $20 outerwear stuff.
$20.
That's it, $20. Come on.
Now. Wow. Get rid of my phone.
This is a woman's medium, so basically it's like a men's small.
And wow, my balls.
But yeah, men's small. All that got with the reflective. You can wear your Yeezys or any type of sneaker you want. White. All that.
Okay. So some more jeans that I've created that y'all can have for the $10. Are these, I kind of striped them, ripped them up the whole leg. So when you do this thing, it creates magic. $10. They are a size 32 as well.
Alright, we're going to start off. I'm going to do all the outerwear and all that, but we're going to start with the hats. So these truckers, I got a couple of them on the site, so all of them gonna go for $10. We got these. We got
$10.
And also the De Niro.
We're gonna have to talk later, because if y'all don't get these, I'm gonna go on his prices.
Nah,
tomorrow.
We're raising the price of them. I'm not giving that. We're just doing it right now just for this live.
All right, just for the live. So don't be coming up in here thinking that you can come get these for $10.
Nah.
If he gonna charge $10, I'm gonna make them be $15. I'm gonna keep that $5 honestly.
Yeah.
Okay, so. The last pair of jeans I have are another pair of distressed jeans, but the details are going to be in the bottom where they cut out so you can have a flare. Somebody said, I want the Black Dollar Matters. Which one do you want? What color scheme do you want? Show them what color what it is. Right. What color do you want? You want purple, green, or black?
Oh.
Please come in here.
What do we got?
Please come get this stuff for $10. Which one? Purple? Oh, sorry, blue? I mean.
It's green.
Green.
And black. And I can do custom, so if you want a black one, it's just like with black, red, or purple, whatever. Got it.
All right, it's your turn. Hello. Your turn.
So.
Hey, y'all.
We got this.
Good merch. Good. Hey, y'all. Welcome. Oh, your shirt is so cool. Thank you. I saw your suit online, so I came to. Yes, yes. Don't you put me on. This is my first time shopping. Oh, welcome. So all of this stuff, all of that, $10. This, 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 this,
just bought that. So yeah, we got this.
Because I got played last week. Somebody got me for the other one. So it's cool. Yeah, so too bad.
Then we got another one, you know, the Lakers colorway. Look, I'm not a Lakers fan. Well, maybe I am since they got Westbrook and all of that. If y'all watching the NBA, y'all seen the draft, the trading and all that. But yeah, we got the Black Dollar Matters, Laker colorway. This one's it's like a hockey jersey. It's like XL. It's really big. But, you know, everybody can wear it. You can wear it.
I can wear it, you can wear it, your mama can wear it, your daddy can wear it.
And they're going for 20.
20. All right, so I'm gonna go through all my skirts right now and my bottoms just so I can get out the way.
Yo, Wolf the Michaels,
what's
up?
I'm gonna get done real fast because I want y'all to know what's in store. So you can get these shiny pants, shorts for $10. They have the iridescent. They are a size, I'm gonna say small. Small, medium, because they have the elastic waist. We also have this tropical skirt that has this black top. Obviously, y'all can see. Obviously, I'm gonna just let y'all. I'm not gonna talk too much. I'm done talking today. I'm just gonna show y'all stuff because I'm just. Okay. Anyways, so this is a size small. We have this zebra print skirt that is actually tan in black and not your normal black and white. This is so, so cute. This is a size 6. This denim, clueless kind of looking skirt to me. is a size medium. These shorts, floral, medium, large. I'm gonna say small. It's a size 6. So medium. And this velour skirt, medium. Come get it. Those are my bottoms for sale. That's what we have in store. If you want it, let me know.
Well, like I said, we have an all the merch. So we'll start off with this one right here. We got like a turquoise white stripe with the purple from Rags display. The logo. This is like a, between a medium and a large. You know, you gotta try this out. Try this out. And we have another one. This one's like an XL with the pockets. Oh, another one. Like I said, XL, got the black. Oh man, let me grab it like that. Boom, another pocket, turquoise color. I'm telling you, all these shirts are going for $10. Another XL, $10. Boom, this one, don't got the back, but it's still $10. So all of these tees right here, $10. Get them. Come get them. Because they're only for right now. After this live is over, you got to come to the store and get them. Or purchase on my Cash App tab, Janero's Closet, Venmo, whatever. Or come to the dang shop. Come to it. Exchange to change. E2C. Come through. Where she at?
All right, my turn. All right, I'm coming. I'm trying to, like, you know, I'm just doing all bottoms today because we have so many bottoms that I really need to get rid of the bottoms more than anything.
I appreciate it. I know someone said they like the show I have on. Thank you.
Yeah, he live or whatever. Somebody, okay. So, y'all, hopefully, okay, everybody. Hey, okay. So, everything I'm doing today is going to be bottoms. I'm strictly sitting some bottoms because y'all need y'all to come get these bottoms, okay? So, this skirt, everything is $10 as well. I'm letting this skirt go for $10. If you don't come get it, I'm putting it in the back. And nobody going to get it. And I'm going to save it for myself. So, if you don't closet, zebra. Somebody said zebra. What zebra do you want? Hey, new BFF. Hey, y'all. Okay. So here goes a pink one and here goes a black one as well for $10. What?
I'm back.
Size six. We have these other shorts that was in a photo shoot that I did. $10. I cannot believe it. If y'all don't get it right now, I'm putting them to the back. Plaid. It's like a, what's these skirts called with the shorts underneath them? Skort. It's a skort. It's a skort, y'all. It's a skort. A whole skirt, a skort out here. For a size 8 plaid. And then I have some denim skirts. Some more denim plain skirts for you. Size 1. And another one from a size 1 as well. Dark denim and a light denim. There you go. Your turn.
That was a lot of damn. So we got the Black Dollar Matters in a gray, yellow colorway. This one's a large. Like I said, this is a sample, so mostly like sample sales. So it's 10 ladies. Nice little top here. Boom. This one's a little petite. It just says petite, so we're gonna call it a small. So 10. Another one. This one's like between a small and medium. Right down the matters. Yellow and green. So it's 10. And ladies, another one small. That's a little V-neck with the purple, white, and pink trim. This one's definitely something to buy. It's a small, 10. And I'm gonna go through the shorts. She went through shorts. I'm gonna do the same thing. So, you got these here. Tie-dye. Dollar. Oops, sorry, got tongue twisted. The Janero's Closet Rags from Rags to Display. This one's a XL.
Oh, you brought some tie-dye back out. I'm glad I came in on that. We just talked about last week.
Nah, but these shorts
are
cool.
Tie-dye. Those are cool. Did you do them yourself?
Yes. I printed them. Did all that.
Cool. That's nice.
But yeah, these are gone.
But they still tie-dye. We're gonna let De Niro get away with tie-dye.
Look.
Because he's special. Oh, he's so special. Last week we just had this whole conversation about kill tie-dye.
You can't
wear
it.
And then now.
Well, you can't wear it all the time. He was really mad about tie-dye.
He was like, oh my god.
That's anything.
It's still alive, whatever. That's just like, you know, animal print comes in, it comes out. Mm-hmm. You know, tie-dye, please go out.
Whatever.
Those are cool, Sammo.
Cool.
Because Sammo said it.
They go for 20.
What? Y'all still like tie-dye, so who cares? Because
they're heavy cotton. And I still got these, so. We got these going for 20. So we got like various sizes. So I said, if you need one, let me know what you want.
All right. So we have these butterfly capri pants. They are so cute. They're a size 8. Y'all know butterfly is a whole mood at this point. So butterfly just means freedom. Like, you are free.
Yep.
I love these. And then we have some more capri pants that are a size 10. And this is 100% silk, and it has the floral and the actual cheetah. And then we have this other skirt that's just a free flowing skirt that you can just wear so many different ways. I would still do it with a t-shirt maybe as well,
yeah.
Or with some sandals, and then just be ready to go.
There you go.
I like this pink. I would probably bring this pink.
Yo,
up.
What up?
And I'm done. Sammo can have the rest of the show. The rest of the show is his. I just let him win earlier. So if you're just catching us, I let Sammo win the best dress picking items today.
We're going to keep doing this. So we got the lighter wear shorts, you know, like kind of nylon, light cotton.
I like the color.
So you got the Black Dollar Matters, this one right here, in a XL. It has a drawstring, so if you're large, you can fit it too, you know. Look good. I'm gonna drop some photos soon in this fit. So these shorts are dope. We have these right here, blue and a large. De Niro's Closet. Nice little shorts, throw some t-shirts, playing basketball, all of that. Then another one. Right down there. Light yellow shorts.
Those are cool. Last but not least, the best. I don't even know if that's the best for last.
These are going for 15, by the way. Yeah, 15. The shorts going for 15.
What's our best? I don't know. This is the new. This one right here is my favorite for today.
I like that.
You did not see this one. Everybody give you all these type of hearts. Y'all come get the drip. Come get the drip. Don't just like it. Come buy it. Okay.
There you go.
This one is cool for sure.
I like that one too.
It's my favorite.
Like I said, that one's going for 80.
And it's Levi. Did you say that?
Yeah, it's Levi. I said
that. Yeah, that's cool.
Got the little Navajo and all that. Then you got this going for 40, this jumpsuit. It fits like a medium. It's a medium. So yeah, mine's just the pants. That's got them.
If you really want this and you're on live right now, if you beat me to it, you can cash app him for $20. If not, it's mine. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll be nice. All right. Well, it's been real, and it's been. Do we have a hot topic today?
Oh yeah,
let's do a hot topic. What's the hot topic?
The hot topic. What's hot? What's new in fashion right now? What's new?
What's new in fashion? I feel like everyone is looking like there's nothing new under the sun out here. You know, creativity is just everything's looking the same to me a little bit right now.
Yeah.
I don't really know what's so new in fashion because everything is old. It seems like.
Is.
New fashion is old fashion. It's so crazy because my daughter, my oldest daughter, she is 13 and she's going to middle school stores. So it's like all the stores we were going to had like these like jeans that look like mom jeans and the acid wash, or like they were made in the 80s and 70s and stuff. It's like all this vintage stuff that was new.
Yeah.
And that's the new, so like hot fashion.
Itself. Fashion is just really repeating itself.
So just add your spin to it.
That.
Do your own thing too. Be inspired. Don't copy. That's all I'm gonna say.
Hey, I like wearing homemade shirts too. My own look to it.
Grandpa
know?
Shirts.
Yeah.
Oh, that's Uncle Sam. Life.
Yeah.
All right, y'all. It's been real. It's been fun. Catch us next Thursday at 2 o'clock. Let us know what y'all want to see. Mm-hmm. Come shop at Exchange of Change right now. Everything for ETC Apparel is only $10.
Yes.
All right. Peace.